today a new Pokemon was announced. It's called Meltan, which is a new species of Pokemon that no one has ever seen before. It's just been discovered. So it's a hex nut Pokemon because, of course, it is shaped in that nuts and bolts kind of style. It's a steel type, so unfortunately there's no dual typing. It has a height of 8 inches, so it's pretty small, and it's only weighing 17.6 pounds. So an 8-inch Pokemon weighing 17 pounds, that's quite a conundrum, but it could be explained because it is a steel type, and steel is usually heavier. So most of Meltan's body is made from liquid metal, and its shape is very fluid. It can use its liquid arms and legs to corrode metal and absorb it into its own body. Although it is a steel type, it can move around fluidly, so it's kind of like Ditto, but a steel Ditto. Meltan generates electricity using the metal it absorbs from the outside sources, and it uses this electricity as an energy source, and also as an attack that can be fired from its eye. And being a curious Pokemon, Meltan is very expressive and shows interest in all kinds of things. So Meltan is a new mythical Pokemon, and it will be available to play in Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee, and it also has been sighted in Pokemon Go. But it turns out if you're gonna catch that Meltan in Pokemon Go, it turns out to be a Ditto. So in the Kanto region of the Pokemon Let's Go series, it appears that there will be a new Pokemon Meltan available, so it's not the original Pokemon that were in the Kanto region. At least there's a new Pokemon to discover its moves and abilities. So tell me down in the comments below what you think this Pokemon will be used for or useful for, or maybe what you like about the Pokemon. And thank you guys for watching.